You take it out.
Reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Extraction failed. Extraction failed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction failed. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Out of ammo? Let the support unit help out if you need to restock. Transmit a request from your iDroid and I'll send supplies right away.
Supply drop complete.
Coming too. Roger that. So a sandstorm's come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. That goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage.
Failed.
care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. Destroy the targets. Any method will do. Good. That's the first one. Destroy the remaining antennas. Nice. That's the second one. That wasn't the last of them, though. Keep going. That radio transmitter is used to relay messages between outposts. Take it out, and the mission's complete. Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated.
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP. Their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter requested.
Yeah.
Arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end.